Hi, this is Dee with Gypsy Red, and today I'm going to cover some sewing machine needle basics. We're going to cover the general use. When you look at a package of needles, you'll notice sizes at the bottom. These say 68. You'll also notice that they'll say like 70, 10, 80, 12, 110, 18, and so on. Singer sewing machines, they like to specify the size on the right when they recommend a needle that you use for a project. Bernina, Viking, and other sewing machine manufacturers will often use the number on the left. That way you can tell which size needle you're getting for which sewing machine you're using. Now, these are a general use sewing machine needle. These are universal. They can be used on pretty much any general fabric without needing any special requirements. These are a stretch needle. You'll notice the size says 7511. These are used on a stretch fabric like a lycra or spandex or anything with a high amount of stretch to it. These are a jersey ballpoint needle. You would use these on like jersey knit fabrics. These will have a slight ballpoint to the tip so that they won't sever the threads in the knit fabric, but will instead go through them. This is a leather needle. These will also come in different sizes. These are made a little bit more heavy duty, and they are also made so that they can cut through the leather as you're stitching. This is a metallic needle. This is used for stitching with metallic thread or on metallic fabric. Metallic thread can bunch up really bad in a general use needle, so the specialized needle helps a lot with that. Now, these are some highly specialized needles that most people won't use, but we're going to go ahead and cover them anyway. This is what's called a twin needle. This is if you're stitching with double thread, which you'll do sometimes with quilting. As you'll see, this has two needles. This one is very similar. This is a triple needle. This has got three on it, so you would use that with three thread. This is a double wing needle. What this one is it's a regular needle and a wingtip needle. You would use this so that you would, if you were stitching eyelet or doing heirloom sewing, the wing needle will cut the fabric to create the holes like you see in eyelet. Now, you can buy needles in a package where they're all the same size and type, or you can buy them in a multi-use multi-needle package. These have universal needles. This also includes a wing needle, stretch needles, a jeans needle, which is made for sewing on heavy denim or canvas, and a specialized embroidery needle. You can get them in other packages with different assortments. Now, Singer needles will come in packages like this. They will often band theirs at the top to color code them for the different machines and types of needles. You should just check with your machine's owner's manual to see what they recommend. And I think that pretty much covers our basic needles. If you have any questions, feel free to ask, or you can find me on my website at www.gypsy-red.com or search for me on Etsy under AGypsyRed. Thank you.